animals. This is fucking nuts! This is a cool looking level! Oh, I like this one! Yay! It's making me feel all holly jolly! Chestnuts roasting on an open fire! Jack Frost sucking on your ass! There's Liquidy, back full circle! I talked about this before, where I like to take songs and change some of the words to sucking on a dick, or sucking a penis, or sucking a ween, or something like that. Because saying adding dick or shit or something into a song is too easy. It's like dick's roasting on an open fire, but Jack Frost sucking on a dick. Trying to fit in more syllables is a harder task, and it's a fun thing to do. I encourage you all to go out there and change some of your own lyrics in some of the songs you know. Let's do it right now. Sucking on a penis means no worries for the rest of your days. Sucking on a penis. You see, it's fun. Fun for all the family. It's great. We should do it with some Christmas songs. Sucking dick, sucking dick, sucking on an ass. See, I changed it up. What is happening? You know when you think of Christmas? You know when you think of Christmas, you think of godly rage raining down from the sky. I know, I think of fucking beams of sunlight coming to mess shit up. Okay, this is scary because I don't know where these fucking things are going. Okay. What is this? Is this Santa's fucking rage or something? Oh, God! I saw my life flash before me. It was not good. You know, people say that, you're like, oh, my entire life flashed before my eyes. It was fucking horrible. We can do it, right down doing it lane. Do, sucking on a penis, yeah. Okay, that one came back. The other side, right? Yes. Happy holidays. Oh my God, it's a fucking giant snowman. He's raining down rage from the beams of his eyes. Scary bastard. I didn't like that. I'm gonna need a drink. Cause that is the other spirit of the holidays, drinking. If I had a fucking platter of food here to eat, I would. Okay, that didn't last a whole lot of length of time, did it? The snowman over here, that's a scary snowman. Let's try and get some abilities then and change this shit up. Trucker flip. No. Disrespect the break. Teleport from there. I want to try my grappity hook because I like it oh so very much. Oh, I need 40,000 points. Why? It's so dumb. Makes everything super epic. Doubles all the points. That's what we're going to fucking do. That's what we're going to do. You know what, ClusterTruck? When you come out with better levels again, I didn't pick this one. Actual in-game footage. Here we fucking go. That's cool. I like that. Makes everything epic. Doubles all my points. My points. I need to look up some more Christmas songs. Silent night, sucking a dick. All is calm, all is bright. Maybe I'm sucking on a ween. Make everything epic, more like making everything a big pile of old sucks. I feel like I repeat too much of the jokes, the same jokes over and over again lately. I need better jokes. I need cooler jokes. Cooler like a winter. Please be a sister. Guys are dicks. Guys are assholes. I don't want a brother. You just beat me up. Do you feel epic yet? I sure as hell do. Tight snowballs coming to kill me. Got to jump across the trucks or God will... We're sucking on pee pee. I brought it full circle again. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing in my life anymore. What is this? We're trying to get to 40k points. So I can get something else. Wait, what's the thing that I'm getting? Freezes all trucks or something? Some sort of ass?
Me.
neighbors haven't called the police on me yet. They must think I'm being murdered every time I play a game. And when ClusterTruck comes around, oh, it's a special kind of fuckery. That was awesome. That was awesome. That was awesome. You know what else is awesome? Me! Oh, make it. Yeah! Yes, Santa, jiggle that fat fucking belly of yours. Jiggly. Freezes all trucks. Let's unlock this shit and try this shit out. It's probably awful. It's probably awful, and I don't know why I would subject myself to such harmful torture. Ho, ho, ho.